They gotta get pass protection if they're gonna chuck the ball.
Thank you. Holden.
And you're called.
What's the number you can have on the team?
There you go. Now they're thinking. Roll them out. Gonna be close. Nope. There it is, right? I thought he was. I thought he went right to the Raiders.
Jim Plunkett's one of my favorite all-time players.
Well,
quite a bit. There's a Polish club down in Massachusetts.
Does he really?
I've always wanted to ask him one question. What did it feel like when you dropped back to throw a pass as a Raider, and you threw the pass and looked around and no one was there? But what he did with the Raiders, Al Davis said, "Come in, be our fourth stringer, sit on the bench. Watch the game." Al Davis is my hero for that.
Well, I thought that was Al's greatest move.
It was. He started this year. He won the Super Bowl. He started out as a four-string quarterback.
I did not know that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a touchdown the other way.
Turn out the lights. The party's over.
You can't let it go. You can't let it go.
Oh, he kicks the ball.
He gets killed.
He's only got a wall ready to go.
The team.
Yeah. Well, they say recommend up to 36, but that's hard to hard to manage. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. What they're used to is number 24 and 26 making all the plays. There he goes. I get so much done when I don't watch that stuff.
I don't believe I missed Bill Pakeman
on the end zone just before the half. He threw that, it was almost a similar play. He threw that ball out there and the linebacker just walked it in the end zone. Face mask.
But confront him and the team all heard it. The mistake was to confront him, but still, he was doing it.
He's gone. Nope. Yeah.
The first four or five years of the Patriots, they'd fly in. If they were going down to New York or Miami to play a game, they'd fly in the morning. They'd go. Steve Nelson?
Yeah, I wonder what happened to him. I haven't seen him around for a while, is he?
Yeah. I don't know, because I haven't listened lately, but he used to be on 8:50 a.m. once in a while.
Oh, okay.
WEI?
Yep.
I never used to listen to him because I don't. But he was coaching some college down there on Boston for a while. Mission, we're not hitting anybody. Huh? I mean, he pulverized the guy.
Not by so long.
Pulverize the guy because the guy's not expecting it.
It's time to go home.